and her age stood still, and she danced twice a day in vaudeville. Queenie was a blonde, and if looks could kill, she would kill twice a day in vaudeville. She had gray eyes, lips like coals aglow, and her face was a tinted mask of snow. With those shoulders, what a back she had. Her legs were built to drive men mad. And she did. She would skip. Ever to love them, there were far too many of them.
She never got tired of the men she desired. She never inquired of the men she desired.
One is simple, two is good, three is better.
She liked her lovers violent, and she liked her lovers vicious, but until she found the one man who could answer all her wishes.
Queenie was sexually ambitious.
So delicious!
Are you ready to laugh? Are you ready to smile? Are you ready to sing and dance for a while? Before too long she'd meet a man named Burt, a handsome devil with a life like hers, a clown of some renown, well known all over town. He could make them laugh, bend their ribs in half. He was master of his work, he could give them hell. Just one sentimental smirk and the house might yell. Out his name, proclaiming he was grand. And yes, he played the girly game, but behind the scenes
He was mean and rough. He was made of violent, violent stuff.
They liked him tough.
Get in his way and he would run you down.
He was a very scary clown. He didn't want to be bad. He was bored. He was sore. He was dying for more!
Queenie.
Where was she?
Queenie.
That special girl who could send him over the top. One day he'd find her.
Until she found the one man.
One day you bet.
Who could answer all her wishes.
One day she just appeared.
One day!
Then one day they met.
And fireworks flew.
Passion ignited, she was smitten.
His colors shone through, he met his match.
They knew what to do.
I found you,
they said.
Now Queenie and Burrs were well fed.